big, announcement is that, I mean, I've been hearing the buzz on the internet, you know, boom, boom, boom. What is it, December 14th?
That's tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
You have to wait for tomorrow.
Oh, man, we can't get a sneak preview tonight for anybody watching.
I do understand, you know, we can't really disclose anything, unfortunately, you know, but, you know, just because the commission, we got together and we're doing some good things, we want to represent New Mexico correctly, and I really think that this is something that we've been looking to do for years, and it's something that's definitely going to have a good energy and a good feel to New Mexico and for New Mexico. So that's what I can say about it.
I think I know what it is. I'm not going to spoil it. I'm kind of taking off, you know, I'm hearing words on the street, boom, boom, boom. But yeah, man, definitely looking forward to that. And I'm definitely looking forward to have, you know, my conversation here with Dollar Bill and AV in the building right now, man. It's pretty style right now, you know. We're happy to be here. You know, it's almost Christmas time now, so, you know, light up our lights like a Christmas tree tonight. I don't know what I'm saying, but
I like the new studio. It's pretty nice.
Yeah, man. Appreciate it. You know,
moving up in the world.
Moving on up. Yeah. So, you know, at the top, I want to ask you, Dollar Bill, man, how did you link up with Rapping 4K, man, and, you know, how did y'all build, and, you know, you touch base on that real quick, too.
I actually booked a show for him probably 2 years ago, and then we just started going on the road together and doing shows together, so I do a DJ and help me with him, too, on top of that.
That's cool, man. That's cool. That's goes out to y'all before I came, man. That's cool. You're a hype, man. I remember on one of the concerts, man, I was on stage filming with y'all, jamming out, man. That was real live.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah, that was it.
That Latin jam that just
happened. Yeah, Latin jam. That was a cool show, man. That was a good show. Yeah. But, yeah, man, well, we got to start it off from the top. You know, we got some Rapping 4K for everybody out there. I'll be around, man. The classic joint right here. This song's dedicated to everybody and every hood out there, everybody, you know what I'm saying, turn it way up. You know, Duke City style, we're going to try to represent. Phone lines will be open, you know how we do it. Shout outs, whatnot, 505-261-5638. Taking all your shout outs, text me up right now. All right? Send some love and send it right back. More with AV in the building, more with Dollar Bill in the house, man. We represent the night, you know, America's most wanted style. We doing it. Duke City, let's go. I'm going to go to the next one. Yeah, 6505 Live here at the brand new Channel 27 studio. How y'all living out there tonight? Y'all just tuning in. You know, got Dollar Bill right here in the spot. You know, got AZ. Which one's AZ for people out there who don't know?
It's the bigger guy, the bigger, cuter guy. Right here. You know what I'm
saying? And we got Dollar Bill rocking out here in that logo. Yeah.
And then the league's definitely in the building, man. I want to send a big shout out in case people don't know. The history of Dollar Bill, you know what I'm saying? When I started coming into the scene in 04, you know, after getting into radio and stuff like that, Dollar Bill was definitely the front runner of doing local shows. So if you go to a local show and there's any club in Albuquerque that allows a local show to go down, he's definitely the man that paved the way for that. And the local scene, you know, just expanding it more than it was. So, you know what I'm saying? Big shout out to Dollar Bill and the league for sure.
Oh, yeah, man, I'm definitely got to co-sign that statement, man. Remember Dollar Bill, man? He may not remember me, but I remember Dollar Bill, you know, from the get-go, you know, a couple years ago, you know, stages, you know what I'm saying, different clubs, venues, man. He's been doing his thing, and, you know, next pop this man out here has been in the game for a while. He's doing his thing, man, and, how's your strategic plan to hold on the new camp?
He's doing good. We're going to drop about 5 albums this year. It's about 15-year anniversary after your summer, so we're going to be doing a 15-year reunion party with everybody that we've worked with in the past, and coming out with a new Nothing Lose record, and 5 years since we got the last one, so we got a lot of stuff coming up.
Right on, and a big up to you brothers, man, you know, doing your thing out there in that hip-hop game, you know, and linking up with a lot of, you know, two live crew, you know, Bobby, Lighter State of Brown, linking up with Officer Faye, man, and this goes out of Nas, Price One, you know,
Lazy Bone, and Little Young for Super High, and some of the other people on the group.
Big Flow. All the people you brought to Albuquerque, man, definitely appreciate it, because definitely the people that you bring, you know, have so much talent to, you know, express to New Mexico, and it's definitely all aboard. All right, over here at 6505 Live, man. I understand AZ, man, doing a couple topics in the near future.
Well, as a matter of fact, tonight we'll be right down the street at the 405 Live to beat Dollar Tuesday for the 21 and older. On Thursday. Tomorrow we got a big announcement at 11 o'clock. You guys tune in to Facebook. I'm going to be dropping this big secret that we've been holding from everybody that you mentioned in the building. And I'm saying we definitely want to do something like that. Friday we've got a couple of beautiful shows. We got something going on over at Leo's. We've got the artist supporting artist concert. And then we've got the James Douglas show that's doing a big new show over at Knucklehead. Going to be some great talent on them, including McKay and myself. And then Philly B, I don't know if you've ever seen Philly B live with Camilo, and they rock it, you know what I'm saying? So I definitely want to come in and check that out. And we're also at all the events that we're doing this weekend up until Saturday at the car show. And in the Mexico marketplace, we're taking donations for kids, you know what I mean? And it's actually going to the UNM Children's Hospital. We're going to get together with all the sponsors, all the people that are a part of it. We're actually going to go down there and we're going to get to actually hang the toys for the kids on the 20th, so it's a good feeling, man. And I got you some footage of the last one we did called Chris Covering Downtown. I mean, we'll talk about that in a little bit. But, you know, if you want to donate any toys, anything like that, right here in the Christmas Center, we got the Hugs and Kisses boutique, and we're taking toys, and like I said, the UNM Children's Hospital. There's a lot of sick children during the holiday season, and you know, when you toys, man, and you got that smile on their face, you know? So that's what we're doing, man.
Oh, definitely, man. That's awesome, man. All those charities and all those good causes you guys are, you know, doing. That's definitely much appreciated because, you know, giving, that's what Christmas season is all about, you know. When you're younger, you know, it's all about, you know, receiving, like, Santa Claus, you know. There's Santa Claus out there, but, you know, when you're older, you can, that's definitely, you know, great to give as well. That's awesome, you guys are doing that. And, man, we have a lot more to talk about here with these brothers out here, man, these representatives of New Mexico. They're doing hip-hop to the fullest. Got nothing left for these brothers out here, man. And we got to rock out this next game out here.
That's right, man. We got to go to some of the veterans, some of the Catholic veterans that are using the ball. Ron Gambino, this one, David Wade. This one is called Time to Shine. Check it out. Turn it up, and you know what it is. Keep fighting for them.
Hey, this is the building. Follow doing the building. Let's get it. Yeah.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Yeah. That was a great video right there.
Yeah.
Big ups to Long Gambino on that one. David Wade. Big ups to David Wade, you know, doing his universal deal on that one with Architects. His brother's been doing beautiful good money, you know, so big ups to them. And Bobby in the house, mighty face down. I'm not gonna get that other mic. Yeah, Bobby in the house. Not every day you get Bobby from Mighty State of Down in the spot, man. Definitely, you know, legend in the hip hop game, been doing it for a good minute. And,
20 years.
Nice, man. 22, yeah. Man, I remember all these games on the radio back in the day, you know. You definitely have, like, a big fan base out here in New Mexico for sure.
All the dogs in the back, they're all local guys. And they're full of the mystery, she's got money.
Okay. Yeah. What up, New Mexico? How y'all living out there? 2005 live in the spot. Bobby in the building. AV in the building. AV, watch you on the first before you know that video. That was
it. Yeah, Dttx, man. If you look at that, what I was noticing you and Donovan was just talking about, man. You know what I mean? There's a lot of times in Cali and even here in New Mexico, you get those lines going between, you know what I'm saying, between the Latinos and the African Americans, man. So that was under innovative action, man, to have, you know what I'm saying, to have the girls singing the hook and then, you know, just killing it, because a lot of times when you're involved in growing up in that situation and being in the hood, when it comes down to it, you are in the same spot for those women and lines, you know what I mean? So it's really unfortunate that we do have the attention sometimes, but, you know what I'm saying, that was innovative, man.
Thank you.
Yep, understand, you know, you're doing something, you know, your charity, like, what that was about, what that is about. Okay, man, actually, you know, I had a background in radio for many years, so, you know, coming from that background, I definitely wanted to do something that was sort of like radio-minded, to have the same type of impact on the community. And of course, you know, at the same time, there's a vision of self. And I actually got together with a couple of different people, Husband Christmas Boutique, who have the ANG Studios. Big shout out to the ANG family out there. We have the Rabbit Dolls. We got Chris Cars and Hotheads. We all got together. And what we did is we went out into the community and we started grabbing folks. We really were trying to focus on the children. But, you know, any party, any culture, it's not just the children that we take care of this whole time. So we actually put it together, man. And the whole goal was to stretch folks out, tie them together by the arms and stretch them out from 3rd Street all the way to 5th Street. And we did reach our goal this year.